Feast of Stars. In September 1959, the Soviet premier misses out on a trip to Disneyland, but does get to visit a Hollywood set. In the presence of stars, even world leaders become reduced to movie fans. So has it always been. Charlie Chaplin greets Winston Churchill and treats him to a special performance. Screen star Marion Davies guides George Bernard Shaw through Hollywood on one of his rare visits to America. Britain's Field Marshal Montgomery visits with John Wayne and Greer Garson, while Yul Brynner welcomes the King and Queen of Siam. Greek royalty meets Hollywood royalty. Humphrey Bogart, June Allison, and Dick Powell. One queen greets another. Britain's Queen Elizabeth, Hollywood's Marilyn Monroe.